I'm noticing that. Oh boy. Not much left here at Party City. Not really a party.
No, I'm just gonna tell you.
Reminds me of my horse in Red Dead. Carrot distribution.
Black and white bunny?
Yeah.
Funicula? These things are digging, man.
They're all up in there, too.
They're all in there. Yeah, I'll probably keep
your little rabbit hutch. In your little rabbit hutch.
What's the difference between bird flu and swine flu? I don't know what. But one takes ointment, the other takes tweetment. They aren't getting much better, are they? All right, count of three, Suey. 1, 2, 3. Now this second group of domestic pigs, we get from my daughter, Laura. Laura tells me she learned a lot about domestic pigs while doing a school report on New York City. She tells me, many, many years ago, hogs had roamed free, digging up whatever they could find with their snouts. In Manhattan, hogs ravaged grain fields until farmers built a wall to keep those and others out. There's a street running along that wall. It soon became known as
getting fired up, dude.
Laura, she loves her country music. So in a red bandana, we have Morgan Wallowin. Did you get this? Like Wallowin in the bud. All right. In the blue, we have Chris Stapleham.
Chris Stapleham.
In the yellow, FG Swine Aldine. In the purple, we have Luke Braham. And in the pink, we have Gretna Zoe, Cooper James. Oh, wait, that's Cooper's real name. In the pink, we have Pooper James.
Pooper James.
All right, Space Sugar Pig Leaders. Let's see, how about you, yellow, right here? One down here. And how about you, the kind of the pink or the purple right there? How about you, the black right here? Let's go up the back here. How about you, the pink with the hook up there? How about you, the blue tie-dye shirt right back there? And let's see, how about you, the checkered shirt way over there? He's on in there. Just right in here. Okay, we got red, blue, yellow, purple, and squeeze right on the end right here. We're going to share pink. You guys cheer, and we'll see if these domestics can race. All right, cousin. Ring that bell. And they're on. And the lead is red, followed by blue, and then pink. Here comes Pink. Pink's making a move on the inside, and it's going to be Pink.
Jeez, it wasn't even close. The winner. It wasn't even close. Tina, get your breakfast, Tina. Fucking weird.
two are pissed.
Are they gonna fight?
Dude.
Are they gonna throw down? I think they're gonna throw down, bro.
Go, bro.
Yep, they're fighting. That's fucking. Slobbering everywhere. Look at all these people. All these people.
Yeah, I mean, people are here now. There's a lot of people here.
No.
Get up, homie. Oh, Jesus. His last name is Headley.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus.
You do it, man. Just like you, bro.
Brr. Brr.
What's up, buddy?
Brr.
He's pretty dope. You're a cute guy, aren't you?
I want to go home with you, Bobby. I want to go home with you.
Why is everybody thinking of me? Haunted farmhouse.
We have 30 seconds now to go.
How do you do? Kiss the cock. Carol, oh look at those, are the Brady Bunch names. What the Brady Bunch? What the heck? Whoa, what the hell was that? Mausoleum in here. It's like a freaking mausoleum. Easy way, squeezy way. Alright. We're actually gonna go through this.
No, you're not going to the
chicken. Oh my. Oh my. What is that? That's weird.
What is it? That's weird.
Yeah. Those are kind of cool, actually. They're coming to get you, Barbara. Some of those are cool. I never thought about doing that.
Or, now possibly the best known of the sea shanties. What do you do with a drunken sailor? Sing along if you would like.
What do you do with a drinking sailor? Well, they got a lot of... No. It's like a total, like, old school chicken hen house with weird saw-like attachments. That's the biggest, blackest...
Biggest, blackest cock you've seen in a long time,
right? Yeah. Big, giant chicken. Fire it up. Oh, there you go. Pick up chicks review. Okay, push the button. Let's push
button. Now why did the psychic chicken cross the road?
I do not know why the psychic chicken crossed the road.
To get in touch with the other side.
Oh my god. Place is huge. The Jumbo Egg Scramble. It's the infamous pumpkin tree.
We knew.
Snow White. Snow White. Holy moly. Wow, that's crazy. Wow. Whoa. So dark. So dark. Thank you. Would you like a gourd? Would you like a gourd? Tons.
Come in here, right?
Yes, we did.
Okay. We went all the way up to that chicken thing up there.
The bok 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 bok.
The bok bok over there.
The bok bok.
We went to there. That was the zip lines and the pumpkin shooting stuff. We didn't walk all the way down to the train stuff. All that stuff. We didn't take that, so we need to go to the right.
See, this is that band I was talking about.
The Rolling Bones.
The Rolling Bones, that's right.
Totally Keith Richards.
Dude. Kind of looks like Johnny Ramone.
Joey.
Joey Ramone, doesn't he? Kind of looks like over there. The pink wig.
Totally kind of.
Ghoul's Gym. Oh, shit. Oh, that's fucking crazy.
My teeth were glowing in the dark. My teeth is glowing in the dark.
Which cookies, Jason? Which cookies, Jason? Which?
Those cookies.
Which cookie? Which cookie are
you making there? Why the long face?
Whoa, wow, that's freaking long.
My teeth is going.
Wow.
Those
right there.
Whoa. Oh, you know what this scene is from? Which cookie?
Well, okay, here's one. the skeleton go to the beach to get a skelly tan.
Oh my god. What's inside? Anything in here? Oh, it's pretty cool.
Table thing.
So dark in here, you can't see shit. Oh shit.
There, sorry. Sorry, ready for them? Yeah. Table right there, chair over there.
There it goes. Wow. Goes all the way. 2, 3.
Legos
and Doritos. Why do you want to come out for Halloween now? Why do you want to come out for Halloween now? Oh, why? Why? Did you wake up from your day-long nap? Little vampire kitty? Little vampire kitty? You should put your cape on. Where's your cape? I do like these firefly lights, though. They're pretty. So, I'm just saying, who said you can't have pumpkin pie for Halloween? Like, it's pumpkins, bro.
It's almost done.
Look at my living room. Good Lord. And on the TV, we are watching The Witch. Them horns.
Oh, be quiet.